the bottom line is until we figure out how to, you know, stop losing games with mistakes that we, you know, we do ourselves, then it makes it very difficult to win. And so, you know, you can't really win until you stop from losing. And that's penalties, turnovers, things like that that contribute to that. And so, you know, we've talked a lot about that. We obviously need to do a better job of coaching it and trying to get us to play better.